place of the British 8th. This marching unit represents the elite among Albion College bandits or members. In pregame and on parade, the marching style, instrumentation, and uniform is modeled after the bands of early 20th century England. British 8th strives to preserve the look of the famous Buckingham Palace Honor Guard. British 8th is under the direction of Dr. John L. Blakemore and led on the field by drum major Lisa Bremer.
Britons enter this afternoon's game with a record of 1-0 and an opening day win at Field College in Pennsylvania. Sweat and Tears was one of the most popular bands of the 60s and early 70s.
We continue with the rock classic, God Bless the Child, featuring trumpet soloist Paul Rude and trombonist Robert Barr. Simon's music was and continues to be an important force in the development of the American popular music culture. Please direct your attention to the percussion section as we perform the Simon and Garfunkel hit, Cecilia. Turn to the music of Paul Simon as we conclude this show with the sentimental favorite, Bridge over troubled waters. Ladies and gentlemen, the British Eight.